Monday night they called and they said, listen, can you come up to Cleveland Friday? I said, yeah. They said, we're gonna do something different. I said, we've waited long enough and screwed around with us. That was really emotional. I was really excited about coming up here this day. Because they said, when you leave, you'll have a leg. I was a corpsman in the Navy, and then I was a medic in the Army. I had diabetes, and I wound up losing a toe first, and then all the toes, and then the whole foot. I've been about 9 months recovering, so I'm really excited about today. Not a lot of emotions this week. Getting excited, thinking what am I going to do, what's it going to be like with this and everything. Well, I fish. I'm planning on, right now I have a trip, my fishing partner and I, who's retired, to Brazil, where we fish the Amazon River. So I'm looking forward to that. They said anything I could do before, I'll be able to do afterwards. And I appreciate these people at the VA so much, you can't say enough about them and what they do. So I praise them for that. It's a new life. This is starting a new day for me. I'm finally getting a leg.
Let's just give it a stand, okay?
Sure.
You want to try it?
Sure.
Let's do it.
You betcha.
Works.
You come, you win.
Go ahead. There we go.
So I took my first steps today, as you saw.
There you go.
And there is nobody in the VA that I have ever met that was harsh with you, that didn't have patience with you.
Scheduled at end of June.
I'm excited about it. I got my leg today. What a victory that is. The VA has done so much for me. I could never repay him. So here I am today.